run. He almost fell. He's making us run. I'm gonna fall. Ah! I can't breathe. I just want to be able to see the Chilling Adventures of Sabrina. How does he know where to go? Wait, there's so many people.
Which do you want first?
Netflix and Chills. Sorry, Boy Meets World. I'd rather see Sabrina, Chilling Adventures of Sabrina with Ross and Karen. Karen Shippa. Oh my gosh. This is crazy. Okay, so we got Chilling Adventures of Sabrina panel, and we got the panel for Boy Meets World, and I am extremely happy, and he's making me run. He's making me run. Comic-Con! Almost fell. Bags. I want a free bag. I was in the middle of eating and I saw Marvel's Runaways posted downright that they're doing a cast signing and I need to go. I'm going to cry. I need to go. I need to find.
Why are they doing it right now?
Because they posted on Instagram. I have to run to Marvel.
Lauren,
and what if I don't get it? Oh my god. I hope this lets me in. My shirt should say enough. Oh my god, I'm literally running. It says. There is no data. It says Runaways. I'm screaming. I'm dying. I'm running. Who needed food? I wouldn't have eaten if I'd known.
Oh my god.
Run. Tell them your daughter's a huge fan.
So that's the.
I want to see the cast. I want to get the autographs. I will pay someone $100. Oh my god, push your way! I wish I was tall in times like this. Oh my god, oh my god! Excuse me. Please, how do I get...
Did you win a lottery ticket earlier? Sorry.
Oh my god, does anyone have a... Do you have a lotto ticket I could use? Please, I will pay you. I really love Runaways.
I wanna go.
I'm actually gonna cry. Is there any way? I'm so sorry, I didn't expect to cry.
I know. Like, they are. Hey, I wish they showed up 20 minutes late. They got stuck somewhere else, and so I'm barely gonna get through my winners. I know, honey. If I had one to give you, I would. The best thing I can do is. I know.
I'm gonna.
I know. If you can try to wiggle through the front there.
What's wrong?
She's very excited.
No.
Marvel Mike strikes again.
Along
with her too. Quick, you gotta get out.
Only she goes.
Only she goes?
Yeah.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Yeah, how about this? You want to come with me?
What are you doing? Oh my god!
In front of you, 1 second. She's,
Hi! Oh my god, I emailed you. I'm Lauren.
I recognize you. Hey, Lauren, how are you?
How are you?
I'm so sorry, I'm crying. I emailed crew members and someone sent it. I love Runaways, you don't understand.
I was like, this girl got them.
She made it happen.
Can I get a photo with you guys?
Of course.
Thank you, I can't believe I'm crying. Can I get, oh my god, can you make it out to Lauren?
I don't think it's safe.
Yeah, one for my dad. Oh my god, I'm so embarrassed. I'm crying. I didn't know this was happening. And I
tell him. Yes. You wrote back that I'm the cool dad.
Oh yeah, yeah, that's
cool
him.
Yeah. Yes.
I didn't know this was happening.
Yes.
And
yes.
I hi. Oh my god.
I didn't forget my sister's name was Lauren. I told her. Yeah.
I can't believe this is happening.
Oh, yeah. She posted a picture on Instagram wearing this shirt. Cool, and I was like,
this is season one.
Yeah. Well,
I'm from Jersey.
Oh really? My kids go to school in Jersey.
Oh my god.
Jersey City and Hoboken.
How are you doing?
Wait, I'm so scared. Yeah. He's working on it. Yes. Wait, can you smile? I'm so sorry. I can't believe this is happening. I don't know. I think I don't
know.
Hi. Oh my god. I saw this was happening like 2 minutes ago. I ran and then I started crying because I didn't realize that I had to like have a ticket. And then someone said, "Come with me." And
oh, that's great.
I'm so happy for you to come. Thank you so much. I love all the love and support. You impact like a lot of show, and I appreciate all the love. Thank you.
I can't believe I actually cried. Oh my god. Wait, I'm recording it.
Yes.
And I like,
hi. I love you. Thank you so much. Really.
Oh, I just wanted this photo, but
oh,
that was.
Yeah,
all-
I love you.
I've loved you since Lab Rats. You don't understand. Like,
thank you.
Hi. Oh my god. Hi. Oh my god.
What's your name?
I'm Lauren.
Lauren?
Yeah. I know. Hi.
I wouldn't remember that anymore.
I can't believe I'm crying. I was here last year and I got obsessed with Runaways. I started watching because of Greg and Angel, and now it's like, oh my god.
Oh my god.
There's my little dino.
Loser!
Oh my god, I love it. Wait.
Oh, is this a video?
Oh, it's just an easy way to get a photo.
Oh,
cool. Wait, let's do a pose. I want to take over the world.
Rachel, thank you so much for coming out.
I feel so embarrassed. I'm
crying.
I'm crying. Yeah. I just, you don't know. I'm just such a huge fan.
Oh my god, thank you so much.
Sorry, I've cried for the people.
I've been a fan since like Wizards of Beverly Place era.
When I found out I was my friend, I like got there and they were like, "Have you seen his past as Chase yet?" And I was like, "No, like, I'm gone."
Oh my god, I'm not gonna cry. I can't cry. I love you.
I know.
Oh my god, I love you since Wizards. And I love Avalon High. Favorite DCOM.
Is this yours too?
Yeah, it's like my dad's, but you can make it out to Lauren. I don't care.
Oh, okay.
how you doing? Where are you coming from? New York?
Jersey.
Are you from Jersey?
Nice. I can't believe this is happening.
What are you talking about?
I didn't know it was happening.
Oh,
and then he was...
Oh, I like your t-shirt. I'm really glad you got up here.
Yes. Wait, can I just get a photo? Sure. It's on video. Yeah. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Hi. I'm good. Oh my god. Well, that's how you know my name. I'm like...
I heard it earlier. So I'm so happy you're a fan of the show.
Oh, huge fan.
Season 2 is going to be that much better.
Okay. That's what Ryan said. I'm just like, yeah. Oh my god.
He's not wrong. I'm very excited.
I'm excited too. Can I just get a quick photo? Thank you so much. Are you Stephanie?
I am Stephanie.
You have Dynasty, Gossip Girl, and Runaways, and you are just a genius.
She's a kind of filmmaker.
Wait. Jeff. Hi! You were at the panel last year.
Yes,
and you're like, we're gonna watch like a 53-minute trailer.
Those things will happen.
Okay, wait, can I just get a photo with you? And then one with you.
Hi, Cory.
Okay. Oh my god, thank you.
This is both yours, right?
Hers,
yes.
This is yours?
I'm her father. We watch it together.
That's awesome. That makes it great.
I can't believe this happened.
Okay, that's one for you and for your dad.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. Oh my god.
Wow. Unbelievable. You had a good time, right?
I can't believe it happened.
You okay? You met everyone, right? You met them all.
I'm literally dead. I can't believe that happened. And I got to bypass the whole line, and my tears, they just flew when I found out I couldn't because it was a lottery. And this Marvel guy let me do it, and Ryan and Angel remembered me, and I wasn't expecting this to happen. I ran, and then I started crying when I found out it was exclusive, and then someone let me in, and... They all loved my shirt. They're like, oh my god. And like Lyrica was like, I was just wearing that yesterday. And like, and I got their autographs. I got their autographs after trying every email. And someone who shall not be named from Marvel, very high up there, sent me another one of these shirts that I gave to my dad that he's not wearing. And an autograph. And wait till I tell him that this happened. I can't believe that happened. And I got it all on video from my emotional breakdown and all. I was like, yeah, I want to meet Greg Sulkin. When would I have known that was gonna turn into the whole cast? The only thing that could make this day even better is if someone's like, you want to meet Riverdale? Here you go. But like, and I got to talk to Jeff Loeb, who's like, hi in Marvel. No, I did not email him, so don't think I emailed him. And my dad wants to go on this huge line. No, thank you. I want to see the Runaways thing, but that's at 1, so. That's where I met Nolan North last year. That was fun. And the Hey Arnold cast. Okay, Lewis and Clark isn't even filled. Oh, Dean Cain is gonna be there. Yeah, this is a huge line. I'm not doing it. This is a huge, huge, huge line. I might just stay on it for Boy Meets World. No, I want to see Runaways. Anyway, I'm still like, oh, I was explaining how I was like high, but not like, you know, like high off excitement. And happened. just walked into Lois and Clark because my dad made me, and I'm like, I don't want to do this, so I walked out. It's a lot of people, and they didn't even check ID, so like you tap this, and it's like, you got in. People are lined up for Boy Meets World, which is in 2 hours, and I kind of want to see Runaways because headed to the sci-fi booth, phone is on whatever percent. See you all later.
Aquatic superhero, and I just love the fact that he never takes his suit off, no matter what. I mean, sex, grocery shopping, the whole thing. Just keep your gloves on the whole time. It's just my favorite part about it, yeah.
I just finished Gossip Girl. I know I'm behind the trend. I love it.
That's great. I love it. Netflix, keep us alive. Hey, video, what's happening?
It's just easier to get a photo.
Yeah, for sure. Nice to meet
you.
Personally, very, very excited for our next interview. We have a large crowd out here because I'm going to be joined by the cast of Marvel's Runaways. Who's excited out there? I'm not going to make you wait any longer, so let's bring them on up. Please welcome Greg Sulkin, Renzi Feliz, Virginia Gardner, Lyrica Okano, Ariella Barber, and producer Stephanie Savage.
Hello, hello. What's up, New York Comic Con?
Get all settled. This is so exciting. We have a lot of people on the stage here today.
I hope you enjoyed the first season. I can promise you, you're going to enjoy the second season even more. So thank you.
Yeah, it just makes it a lot worthwhile. Like, you hear about the numbers, you hear that we have fans, like you see it on Instagram, but then to like come here and then see, actually see a figure to the people who really love our show, it really means a lot. So thank you. We wouldn't have a job without you guys, so I appreciate it.
At home, make sure you guys stick around because up next we have Alita Battle Angel, and you don't want to miss out on that. Make sure you're following along on Twitter using the hashtags It's a Fan Thing and hashtag NYCC. Stick around.
Give it up for Corey Matthews himself!
and they do exist.
We love you!
Thank you, thank you. We'll get to it. We're going to get to some questions in a second. First off, happy anniversary, guys.
I always... Thank you. Love you, too. I always, like, I think I had the feeling that we were just doing the show for our grandparents. I knew some people watched it. Hey, Will. Hi. Will's a paparazzi master over here. And so... So it's pretty crazy that years later, then when social media was kind of huge, that we realized, like, oh, people are still watching, and people were watching then, and we just didn't know that people were watching then. So I'm actually really thankful that we didn't know that too many people were watching, because I think it made us so comfortable just being ourselves and being our characters. If I had known how many people were watching at the time, maybe I would have been self-conscious about more things. And wouldn't have been as natural as I was.
Really impressed with my intro music when I walked out here. I wish I had that every time I walked out of my house. I feel so good about myself.
We gotta go. The girls have the Phoenix. We have to ask the girls for the Phoenix.
That's right.
Well, it's theirs on Girl Meets World now. It's officially been passed.
So come back for the Girl Meets World panel. But New York Comic Con, you guys are awesome.
I've been waiting for a day like this to come, struck like light. My heart's beating like a drum on the edge of something wonderful. Face to face with changes, what's it all about? Life is crazy, but I know I can work it out, 'cause I got you to live it with.
Everything you want as far as answers go, it definitely proposes, I think, a lot of questions. But by the end,
Ross, Ross, right here.
It's on video, so it's easy. But first, I've loved you since Austin and Allie. And I'm so excited. So, can I get a quick selfie?
Arcade game, and we were just blown away.
It's gotta be Harry Potter. I finished the series in like Gremlins, Monster Squad, and Lost Boys.
Can I get a photo? Secret Wars.
I'm
so excited.
Thank you. I'm so excited. Writers at the library. And I just remember telling my mom, I need to go to this thing.
People that do they need to be introduced to you guys? No, right? But I'm gonna do it anyway. I have got the cast of Boy Meets World. I've got Danielle Fishel, Will Friedle, and Ben Savage. Hello, you guys. Thank you so much for being here.
Chloe Grace Moretz did that day. but they're honestly such a funny bunch.
You always get a pair of retro shades. They're yours.
Oh, thank you. Got another pair of sunglasses, so that's cool. But yeah, I'm gonna head to the good place now, so it's gonna be forking great. I probably will shirt my pants. And I'm probably gonna get a donut, so that's gonna be forking awesome. I love the good place, oh my god. I'm super pissed that Runaways was not at main stage because it was at, I'm so sorry, it was at the same time as Boy Meets World reunion, and I'm just mad because I could not see the cast and the first episode, but the first episode will air for normal people in December, so I'm glad I didn't see the first episode, because then I'd be like, I need to see the rest now, because everyone has told me, the cast, that season 2 is just jaw-dropping, so I'm trying to go to the good place. I see it. I want to get there. I also really, really, really need to pee, like... They have Dippin' Dots, don't tempt me. Ew. Okay. Holy shirt hauls, I see the good place. I found the good place. There's a fork. There's a giant fork. I feel like I'm at San Diego Comic Con. I'm not gonna cry. Why am I crying? Why are tears coming? Oh my god. Oh my god. It's right there. It's right there. I want to know what's happening. I'm going to it. Oh my god. Smile. You're in the good place. So we have Verizon. Get priority seating and bypass that whole line. I'm so excited to see the Chilling Adventures of Sabrina, haunted house on a hill, I think it's what it's called. I'm so excited. I got to bypass that, even though I kind of cut my way through it at first.
I love cutting the line like all of these people.
Thanks, Verizon. It's front row. Verizon, I love you. I love you, Verizon.
Yeah, it's fine. I don't care.
This is my actual view for the panel of Netflix and Chills, okay? Look at all those people who are going to be sitting, and I'm front row thanks to Verizon. Thank you, Verizon.
Mary.
Thank you. The same question?
Yeah, is this, how many Comic Cons is this for you, Ms. Walsh?
This is my first. I've never, ever seen it. Thank you. I saw so many people on the street today dressed like whoever the character is they were dressed like.
I play number one, Luther Hargreaves.
My name is Ellen Page. I play the character Vanya Hargreaves, number 7. This is my 4th Comic-Con, my first New York Comic-Con. And Vanya, I would certainly say, is anxious. Yeah.
Give it up for the cast of The Haunting of Hill House, Victoria Pedretti. Come on in. Oliver Jackson Cohen. Kate Siegel. Henry Thomas. Carla Gugino. Elizabeth Reeser. Houseman.
let's get a little creepy. The cast creator of the chilling adventures of Sabrina have joined me. Hey guys!
Hey!
Let me introduce this amazing panel. Of course, Roberto Aguirre Sacasa, creator, showrunner of the show. Kiernan Shipka, of course. Miranda Otto, Michelle Gomez, and Kyle. Thank you guys so much for being here. As you can tell, we've got some fans already. This is a good place to start a new series. Talk to me a little bit about when were you aware of the unusual amount of attention, the eyeballs that were on this one? Were you aware before you shot, or did it take sort of like getting into it to realize the expectations were pretty high for this one? Here.
Well, I think at the beginning, knowing that Roberto created Riverdale. Woo! Riverdale has such awesome, cool fans, including me. I knew that people were gonna love it, but it is easy when you're working and you're just so in it to completely forget about that sort of aspect of it too. But it's been so cool because we're still filming and it hasn't even come out yet, and the amount of fan accounts that are popping up and cool cosplayers that are already doing outfits. I mean, it's unreal. It's mind-blowing. It's so exciting. And I think it just collectively, it makes us that much more excited. And it makes those, you know, it makes those Friday night shoots where you're wrapping at 7 a.m. on Saturday morning, it makes them pretty easy to get through because we have the most awesome fans already. And we haven't even
Aaron.
So we did something, right? He's a meme. He's, you know, he's sassy Salem. So we did something different. And we have three cats playing Salem, Shaq, Boomer, and Edward, and they're excellent. They know their lines. They always hit their marks. They're super prepared. But the vibe, I don't know, it's kind of hard to describe if you haven't, like, actually seen the show. Know what I mean? Do you just have an episode to show them so they could? Do you have like an episode? Please.
Are you guys are suggesting we just show them?
I would just say play the first episode.
Please.
Yeah. Okay. Would you guys want to see it right now?
Yeah.
I think we're gonna do that.
Could you do that?
So we just watched The Chilling Adventures of Sabrina and it was so good! Did you have fun at Comic-Con?
Hi, it's us. It's late. We spent 12 hours at Comic-Con today.
Did you have fun?
No, it was wonderful. Had a great time with Lauren.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate it? I gave mine an 11.
I'm gonna give it a 12.